Montezuma, they beat Melchior Dallas 67-20. Montezuma does drop one spot in this week's rankings, only because of a standout performance from a team we're not going to name quite yet. The Braves are able to rout Melchior Dallas by 47, and they got out to a 48-point lead going into halftime and really cruised the rest of the way. So they do move down a spot.
You know, they got a decent wide, a pretty good wide receiver, number 7. I think it's a Shears kid. You know, he's pretty quick. Decent size, not nothing huge. And you got a small, shifty quarterback, just about 5'7", 140. It don't seem big, but I mean, super shifty, so he's got to break down, make the tackle. He's a lefty too, so we're going to want him scrambling to the right. And he's a new quarterback, so you get him on the run, we think he's not going to make the smart passes. And then on offense, they're not a super good run defense, so you're going to try to run the ball, run it. They've let up like 600-some yards, so hopefully just run it down their throats. Really no need for pass unless we want to, I guess. It's going to be pass heavy. You know, they got a decent wide, a pretty good wide receiver, number 7. I think it's a Shears kid. You know, he's pretty quick. Decent size, not nothing huge. They got a small, shifty quarterback, just about 5'7", 140. It don't seem big, but I mean, super shifty, so he's got to break down, make the tackle. He's a lefty too, so we're going to want him scrambling to the right. And he's a new quarterback, so you get him on the run, we think he's not going to make the smart passes. And then on offense, they're not a super good run defense, so you're going to try to run the ball, run it. They've let up like 600-some yards, so hopefully just run it down their throats. Really no need for pass unless we want to, I guess.
I treat every game like it's just another game. We come out, we play our best. I mean, we're gonna compete every single time. We're gonna compete at a high level if we just come out and play our game, just any team in the state. So that's why I just try going into the week to say, just come out and just play our game. Doesn't matter who we play.
Coming in, like, New London game got canceled, so we were hoping that we can get the reps for Friday and we can play on Friday. Montezuma did not want to do that. So we played on Saturday at like a 3. It was weird because like we're kicking off when we're getting out of school, so it's like something different.
It wasn't really different. Only thing that felt different was after the game, after your weekend flew over. But it didn't feel any different, especially like with like us seniors. You know, we really don't have a ton of classes, so it didn't feel any different for us.
A little bit different today, right? We're here at a 3 o'clock game. Got a little bit different. It's kind of rainy, right? All that's bullshit. Nobody cares. Okay, we're here to play a football game. We talked about yesterday. This is a business meeting. Okay, we're here. Okay, let's take care of business and get back and get home. Okay, come out, do what you're supposed to do, play to a high potential, do the best that you can, okay, enjoy it, play for the guy next to you, let's have ourselves a hell of a day, okay, and get back here and celebrate. Go!
Yeah.
Cooper. Wait, yeah. Who the fuck's Cam at? Where the big boy at?
Cooper.
He's definitely some shit. Cam.
Let's go, boys!
And then we had the rain delay. So we were out warming up on the field already. And then the refs came out and they just kicked us out. So we had like, I don't know, 30 minutes. We just sat in the locker room, jamming out some music. But I feel like that got us all mentally prepared and like kind of for the better.
Bro, they don't want to play us, bro. Come on.
I wouldn't say we're too loose. I feel like everybody was amped up a little, like wanting to get it, like wanting to start the game. But when the refs came out, it was like everybody kind of relaxed a little, like got more time to gather themselves and stuff.
I didn't really like the fact that we got warmed up, got cold again, had to get warmed up again. That kind of just kind of get you frozen, but I liked it. I mean, yeah, you got kind of got to see the opponent a little bit, and you came back in and listen to music, get jacked up again, and go back out.
Right, the last thing I have, right, you don't compete with anyone, you make them compete with you. Right, we're the top dog, make sure we keep it that way.
And we are running late, right? So it's 3:12 by computer here, and we have now started the game. The game is supposed to start at 3:00, and due to some weather, lightning delay, we had a 30-minute delay before we even got started. So we're about 20 minutes away from kickoff. The teams are both back on the field, and we're gonna get ready for this.
Do your job, do it at a high level. Flip that switch, it's time to go. Now it's time to play.
Cole's manned up versus their top guy. But then we kind of had three guys just kind of in zones and stuff, so. Cool. We had a good game plan going in, like they were third longs and stuff like that. Second longs, they just like line it up and chuck it, and then we found out like which areas they wanted to throw up to and stuff. So that was, I mean, it was pretty nice. We had a 2-man off defensive line, they just ate them up, so yeah, that worked out a lot. I mean, that first drive, they kind of got lucky on that wild pass, and Cole locked her down the rest of the game and had a heck of a game.
Coming in, like last year, we did not pass the ball very much at all. And then this year, we passed it like way more. Like, my coach told me today that I actually got the passing record for 8-man. Like, passing yards in a game, so that was pretty cool. But just knowing that they trust me to pass the ball is pretty dope.
I think like our cornerbacks is the biggest impact for us. You know, that kid had no interception coming in the game. I mean, that's pretty good coming like 4 games deep. They were like 3-1. They had 4 games under their belt and they had no interceptions. So, and we got 2 on them. So that was pretty good. Our cornerbacks played a heck of a game.
Can't bring me back. One of Russell's nieces on. Pass it, they can't guard the pass.
What?
They can't guard the pass.
I know, I get it. Right? We're also 40.
It's only
go up 48. Right? Let's go. Hey, let's go pro run 34 zone slice boot.
Oh. 118. 118, let's go.
Slipping up, Winfield Mount Union beat Montezuma 70-20. Winfield Mount Union 4-0 on the season, with three of those wins coming over ranked teams. Another dominant performance over your previous top 10 opponent in that game, and it was never really close. That game was on Saturday afternoon. The Wolves led 70-8 heading into the fourth quarter before Montezuma attacked on two scores late. So again, there's really kind of a top tier and eight man with kind of Bedford, Remsen, Cam, Winfield Mount Union, and Gladbrook running back. Just teams kind of holding their spots in the rankings until someone slips up, but don't really see that happening anytime soon, and it did not happen last week.
Wolf Hutton. Let's go Wolf Hutton.
Guys, Cam Buffington, best linebacker in the nation.
Hey, Coach Riccardi.
Hey, Travis Hunt.
Can we tell you about how their number 78 lineman sent to that earlier today? He posted a pick and said, Wolf Hutton tonight.
Yeah, so we're going to comment. You suck at
hunting. Or to say you missed.
One of their players, earlier that day, he commented or made a post on Instagram. He's like, Wolf Hutton tonight. So we were all, after we blew him out of the water, we were just like, you missed, you know. Yeah, not a very good shot. So just kind of give each other crap.
I was scrolling through my Explorer page on Instagram. And you know how you go to Winfield. So I had some Winfield stuff up. And I click on this post from Montezuma Kid. It says, Wolf Hutton tonight. You know, I screenshot it, send it to the group chat. Everybody saves it. So after the game, after we won by like 50. So Carter's like, everybody go like this Instagram post. So everybody went and liked the Instagram post. It was kind of like a troll thing. Like, you poke with a bear, you're going to get eat or some shit like that. No, don't say that. Don't put that in. That shit was cringy. Don't say that. The JV kids, like, they know we're a good team, so they know that in most games we'll get up by a lot and they can go in, so they really support us. And so when we come out and they go in, we gotta give them like the same support, and they love that. Like, they just feed off the energy. Like, they'll make a tackle on our sideline, they'll come up flexing and stuff. So when they're having fun, it makes us, the starters, have even more fun.
Whoa! No, you didn't even have the camera on me.
We just kicked their ass, guys. We can't make it.
We walked in the trap lane, and we took over their
trap.
Back
here.
Let's go to school. Let's go. Let's get out.
Usually, like, after the game, that whole weekend, that Monday, Tuesday, my body's just kind of beat up still. And then I kind of just get back flowing that Monday, Thursday, Friday, kind of feeling good. And usually by Friday, I'm good. And I mean, I'll have injuries after the game. There's soreness and stuff, which is common. So I'm just dealing with that, just taking care of my body, ice, heat, all that stuff, drink a lot of water. I think we all had expectations to be here, yeah. And I think we have expectations to go even farther, you know, district champs, you know, try to make the run of the dome, stuff like that. Not just like to the dome, you know. I can't be satisfied just making it to the dome. Gotta ring chase sometimes.
Playing on homecoming weekend, the crowd's gonna be amped up, I know, but I mean, we're not playing like, I'll say it, like, this is our first time besides New London, we're not playing a ranked team. So that's gonna be like kind of a breath of relief. And like, just know we go out, perform how we should perform, and we should be through there with a breeze. You know, boom night, we played volleyball. My class, we beat the freshmen, they were trash. And then we went and played the seniors. You know, they got 2D1 commits, they got Cole, they got Carter, everybody on their team can dunk. So they told us in volleyball, but we got our get back in football.
English Valley rolls into town tonight. They are 2-2.
They have lost to Iowa Valley 48-16. They beat HLV 46-6. Lost to Midland 48-6 and beat Cal Wheatland 62-48.
And then the last thing, ordinary isn't going to take you to the top. Right? This is one game, it's one goal. Right? We have bigger plans from here. So make sure we're taking care of business.
Wish death upon me. Blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be. And trying to take my life away. I put up with me. My back on the wall, now you gon' see. Better watch how you talk when you talk about me. Cause I'm coming for way many, many.
Okay, okay, let's go. Let's turn the muscle. Aaron got it. Let's go. Break it down.
Break it down.
Let's go. Let's go, Aaron.
I got to say something, alright? Everyone just got to take a look. You got to embrace this moment, alright? You know, it doesn't matter if you're freshman or senior. You just got to embrace this moment, alright? Hope coming to the blessing, alright? Embrace this. Let's go. Fuck shit up. Wolves on three. One, two, three. Whoa!
Just keep going, yeah. Hey, Kim. First play is going to be Chase Pass, gang. If you don't, you're not going to obviously on your fake. Keep going. Because if Dave's for some reason bumps that, we'll go to you. Okay? Keep on the move and we'll find you.
Real men play eight-man ball, and Winfield Mount Union's got a man amongst boys on their roster. Cam Buffington scored 17 touchdowns and already accumulated over 1,000 yards over the Wolves' first four games.
Let's go.
Like I said, a racist moment, boys, all right?
She never messed with entertainers cause they always leave. She said it felt like they walked and drove on me. Knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV and talked on me.
I guess that's why last winter she got so cold on me. She said, hey, keep making that platinum and gold. Round the corner, the Wolves take a 6-0 lead. That's why for the Wolves. Your dog, Cam Buffington. This is going to be his 18th touchdown of the season. 14-0, Winfield goes in front. That play just works so well. Why mess with it? What's he got? Number three team in the state. Buffington for another touchdown. Cam Buffington sounds like a name of former Simpsons. He made up to be a strongman competition.
She said you left your kids and they just like you. They want to rap and make soul beats just like you. But they just not you. And I just got through talking about what niggas trying to do. Just not new. Now everybody got the game figured out all. I guess you never know what you got till it's gone. I guess that's why I'm here and I can't come back home. And guess when I heard that, when I was back home. Every interview I'm representing you, making you proud. Reach for the stars, so if you fall, you land on a cloud. Jump in the crowd, sparking lighters, waving around. If you don't know by now, I'm talking about Chi-Town.
English Valleys, they were lining up to punt the ball late in the first quarter. The ball on the grass, Max Edwards recovers and punt for a touchdown. 44-0, Winfield leads him in the first quarter. Over Edwards now, the future Army tight end, with a two-point conversion after that play. Edwards keeps it moving in the second quarter with another touchdown to Milks. His milkshakes brings all the boys to the yard. People, Winfield Mount Union is good. They dropped 74 on English Valleys, and the Wolves now on 5-0.
English Valley first down.
Guys, look at
from the WMU 27.
Cam Buffington. He went over.
Maybe we could start again.
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let